Her grandfather opened the trust fund in a Baltimore account. But she was 6 months in the Paris of the Eastern Bloc by the time it ran out. Oh, well, I met her in that filthy basement where a fat man ran the bar. She said, if you're gonna drink that green stuff, you got to light it on fire. That I ducked. She said, you like it here? Prague's like a Disneyland for the terminally fucked. But it don't fool me, cause I can see all this beauty's just a trap set to kill. And she grabbed my hand tight, said, let me show you the lights from the top of the castle hill. I don't know why I find the leaving so hard, cause I'm so down hanging around at the clowning bar. So pretty at night. But when I held her head as she puked absinthe off the Charles Bridge, it was a tender and a glamorous sight. We kept up the charade just as long as we could, till I had to get back in the van. Said I'd like to come with you, but I'm saving up for Baltimore as soon as I can. I don't know why I find the leaving so hard. I'm so down, hanging around at the clowning bar. Moved her down a couple of floors, cold and half dead on the unmade bed, trying to squeeze the speed out through her pores. I offered to buy her a one-way back stateside, but I cried, they pleaded in vain. She said, I don't think that I've got an urge to die. I really just can't explain. I don't know why I find the leaving so hard. I'm so down, hanging around at the clowning bar. I'm so down, hanging around at the clowning bar.